final corner, and it's Earl Bamber who takes his first win in Porsche Carrera Cup Asia. It's the champion who's going to take the checkered flag. Earl Bamber takes another win to round out his championship winning season.